Okay, thank you very much, Dr. Frames. The next presenter will be Dr. Ted Feldman, who is Director of Cardiac Catheterization Laboratory at North Shore University Health System in Evanston, Illinois. Dr. Feldman's primary investigator of the Everest II trial, randomized clinical trial, presented today the 2-year follow-up of that trial. Ted?
Thank you. Yes, we had 1-year follow-up presented a year ago demonstrating in a randomized comparison of percutaneous mitral repair using the MitraClip compared to surgery with either valve repair or replacement. We had shown at 1 year that the safety of the percutaneous approach was superior to surgery and that the 1-year clinical endpoints included a greater reduction of mitral regurgitation by surgery, improvements in left ventricular chamber size in systole and diastole with both therapies, and interestingly, better New York Heart Association functional class with the percutaneous approach compared to surgery. And today we reported the complete 2-year follow-up on the study group, and the fundamental finding is that everything was very stable between 1 and 2 years. The Kaplan-Meier curves for mortality and reoperation remain literally completely flat through that time period, and the gains in left ventricular performance and clinical outcome were very stable.
Thank you, Dr. Feldman.